Next act is actually a sister act coming to us from Delton. This will be Brooke Bifus and Marion Poley, and they'll be singing Compass from Lady Antebellum. Please welcome them to the stage.
Directions on your way. Don't close your eyes, don't be afraid. We might be crazy late at night. I can't wait till you arrive. Follow stars, you'll be alright. You wanna give up cause it's dark. We're really not that far apart. So let your heart sweep. Star, we're really not that far apart. 1, 2, 3, so let your heart, sweetheart, be your compass when you're lost, and you should follow it wherever it may go. When it's all said and done, you can walk instead of run, cause no matter what, you'll never be alone, never be alone. Oh, oh. Never be alone, oh, 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 oh. When it's all said and done, you can walk instead of run. Cause no matter what, you'll never be alone.
Thank you. All right, Brooke and Marion. Some more nice harmonizing going on there, young ladies. Mike.
Hey guys, I know one of you guys needs some water, huh? I see that. How old are you guys?
14.
You're both 14?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess that's 28 together. That's right, Dean. You guys are amazing. For the vocal quality that you have and the harmonies that you have are right on.
Thank you. What
I would encourage you to do is realize that when you're doing this, you're having fun, right?
Yes.
Well, act like it. Act like it, you know, be smile, and I know you counted when you counted 1, 2, 3 and the smiles came out. That's just, you know, that's just icing on the cake, because you guys have all kinds of talent. So now you just need to relax and realize that if you guys enjoy what you're doing, we're going to enjoy it too.
Yeah.
Even more. So you guys are phenomenal. Good job.
Thank you.
All right, once again.